Selamat sejahtera. Selamat datang ke Majlis Convocation Universiti Teknologi Petronas kali ke-20. Majlis Convocation akan dimulakan sebentar lagi. Majlis memohon kerjasama para hadirin agar mematikan telefon bimbit, tidak mengambil gambar dan tidak merokok di sepanjang majlis ini berlangsung. Untuk makluman semua, kawasan kampus ini telah digazetkan sebagai kawasan larangan merokok. Untuk makluman hadirin, kemudahan bilik air terdapat di bahagian bawah dewan ini. Hadirin boleh menggunakan tangga untuk turun di sebelah kiri dan kanan dewan. Sila pakai pelitup muka, amalkan sanitasi tangan dan kekalkan jarak sekurang-kurangnya 1 meter sepanjang majlis berlangsung. Untuk makluman, dewan ini akan ditutup sebaik sahaja majlis perarakan keluar selesai. Kami juga memohon kerjasama hadirin sekalian untuk meninggalkan dewan sejurus selepas div-div kehormat beredar keluar dari dewan ini untuk persiapan convocation sesi petang. Kerjasama semua didahului dengan ucapan ribuan terima kasih.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 20th Convocation of University Technology Petronas. The convocation ceremony is about to commence. We seek your kind cooperation in switching off your handphones. Please refrain from smoking and taking photographs throughout the ceremony. For your information, the university campus has been gazetted as non-smoking zone. Restroom facilities are available on the basement level. Please use the stairs on the left and right side of the hall. Throughout the ceremony, please wear your mask, practice good hygiene and physical distancing of at least 1 meter at all time. For your information, this hall will be closed immediately after the procession is completed. We also seek your cooperation to leave the hall only after the distinguished guests have left so that the preparation for the convocation afternoon session can be carried out. Your kind cooperation is highly appreciated. Thank you.
Perarakan masuk graduan.
Graduating students in procession.
Thank you.
Para hadirin sekalian, sila tumpukan perhatian kepada video keselamatan di layar putih. Terima kasih atas perhatian anda.
Ladies and gentlemen, please pay attention to the safety video in case of emergency.
Welcome to the University Technology Patronus. This is the safety briefing for Chancellor Hall. Please be informed that this building is equipped with an automatic alarm system. Should the alarm be activated, please remain calm. Our staff will investigate to confirm and give further instructions through the public address system. Please observe the exit signs at the doors of this hall. Should there be an emergency, please leave the hall through the nearest door. Assemble at the assembly point in front of the hall and wait for further instructions from our staff. Thank you for your attention.
Berarakan masuk. Ahli lembaga pengarah, ahli-ahli senat dan ahli-ahli jawatankuasa pengurusan eksekutif University Technology Patronus.
The University Technology Patronus Board of Director, Senate and Executive Management Committee members in procession.
Para hadirin diminta berdiri.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise.
Perarakan utama.
The main procession.
Nyanyian lagu negaraku.
The National Anthem.
Hadirin dipersilakan duduk.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.
Bacaan doa.
Doa recitation.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala ashrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Allahumma ya Rahman ya Rahim. Segala pujian hanya bagimu ya Allah, Tuhan yang menguasai seluruh alam. Kami menadah tangan memohon perkenan. Semoga kami semua berada dalam keadaan aman di bawah perlindungan dan keredaan Tuhan. Allahumma ya Fattah ya Alim. Kami zahirkan kepadamu segala kesyukuran dalam ketaatan atas izin dan limpah kurniaan memudahkan segala perkara dan juga urusan. Moga Majlis Convocation UTP kali yang ke-20 dapat dijalankan tanpa sebarang kecacatan. Limpahkanlah segala nikmat dan kesenangan kepada semua penerima anugerah dan graduan yang diraihkan. Moga dapat membawa kebahagiaan dan kesejahteraan di dunia dan di akhirat dengan pahala yang berpanjangan. Allahumma ya Aziz, ya Jabbar, dalam apa jua ujian dan dugaan, kami mohon dikuatkan iman dan ketakwaan, menerima dengan penuh keredaan, mengharap dengan penuh keinsafan. Kami mohon diangkat segala bala bencana dan juga pandemik COVID-19 yang menggusarkan. Dikurniakan kembali kesembuhan dan kekuatan. Sesungguhnya kami beriman bahawa segala kekuasaan adalah milik-Mu, wahai Tuhan. Allahumma ya Dzal Jalali wal Ikram, buat para penerima anugerah dan juga graduan selepas beberapa tahun berjuang dan berjihad mencari ilmu dengan penuh kesabaran dan akhirnya berjaya menggenggam segulung kejayaan. Kami memohon agar dikekalkan buat mereka kecemerlangan menjadi insan yang berbudi dan berbakti kepada ibu bapa, masyarakat dan negara seperti yang diharapkan. Moga segala usaha ini diterima sebagai ibadah kepada Tuhan. Allahumma ya Hanan ya Manan, buat akhirnya kami juga memohon agar dilimpahkan rahmat dan juga belas ihsan kepada barisan tenaga pensyarah dan juga kaki tangan yang mendidik dan menjaga anak-anak ini dengan penuh keikhlasan. Engkau rahmatilah ibu bapa penjaga yang telah berkorban demi memastikan anak-anak ini memperolehi kejayaan. Engkau bantulah institusi ini agar terus mampu melahirkan graduan yang cemerlang, inovatif, kreatif, penuh dengan keazaman. Lindungilah negara ini daripada sebarang kemelut kekacauan. Dipelihara seluruh pemimpin dan rakyat dalam keamanan dan juga kemakmuran. Sesungguhnya hanya kepada Engkau lah Tuhan yang kami sembah dan mohon pertolongan. Rabbana ighfir lana wa li ikhwanina alladhina sabaquna bil iman wa la taj'al fi qulubina ghillan lil ladzina amanu rabbana innaka ra'ufur rahim. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanah wa fil akhirati hasanah wa qina azaban nar wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.
Majlis mempersilakan Profesor Teknologis Dr. Muhammad Ibrahim Abdul Muttalib, Naib Chancellor University Technology Petronas, untuk menyampaikan ucapan alu-aluan.
We would like to invite Professor Technologies Dr. Muhammad Ibrahim Abdul Muttalib, Vice Chancellor of University Technology Petronas, to deliver his welcoming speech.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Yang berusaha Encik Bacuk Pilung, Pengerusi Lembaga Pengarah Universiti Teknologi Petronas, ahli-ahli Lembaga Pengarah UTP, ahli-ahli Senat, ahli-ahli Jawatankuasa Pengurusan Universiti, div-div kehormat, Barisan Kepimpinan Petronas, wakil-wakil universiti, rakan-rakan industri dan para alumni yang menyaksikan majlis ini secara maya dan yang diraikan, para graduan UTP, serta ibu bapa dan keluarga yang dikasihi sekalian. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. Dengan lafaz Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin, marilah kita bersama-sama memanjatkan kesyukuran kehadrat Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala kerana dengan izin dan rahmatnya juga, kita telah dapat bertemu dan berkumpul di Dewan Chancellor Universiti Teknologi Petronas, sempena meraihkan kejayaan para graduan kita pada hari ini. Majlis Convocation yang ditangguhkan tahun lepas disebabkan oleh pandemik COVID-19, Alhamdulillah telah dapat dijalankan pada hari ini dalam norma baru, di mana kita akan menyaksikan seramai 1,732 graduan yang telah berjaya menamatkan pembelajaran mereka pada tahun 2020. Setinggi-tinggi tahniah saya ucapkan kepada graduan kelas 2020. Saya juga ingin merakamkan setinggi-tinggi penghargaan kepada semua yang hadir pada hari ini. Pihak universiti sangat berbesar hati menerima semua tetamu dan berharap hari ini menjadi satu hari yang bermakna buat semua. Sukacita juga saya ingin memaklumkan Yang Mulia Datuk Tengku Muhammad Taufik Tengku Aziz, Presiden dan Ketua Pegawai Eksekutif Kumpulan Petronas, dan yang berbahagia Tan Sri Zahra Ibrahim, Ahli Lembaga Pengarah Petronas, telah dimasyurkan sebagai Pro-Chancellor Universiti Teknologi Petronas pada sidang pertama Majlis Convocation ini. Yang berusaha Tuan Pengerusi Lembaga Pengarah, para graduan, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan yang dihormati sekalian, dari jumlah 1,732 graduan kali ini, 1,467 adalah penerima ijazah sarjana muda bagi 11 program akademik. Meskipun telah diasak pelbagai cabaran akibat pandemik COVID-19 yang melanda, para graduan sarjana muda UTP berjaya mengekalkan kecemerlangan mereka, di mana mereka yang mencapai kelas pertama dan kelas kedua atas menjangkaui 80%. Tahun 2020 juga menyaksikan seramai 266 graduan pasca siswaza yang terdiri daripada 176 penerima ijazah sarjana dan 90 penerima ijazah kedoktoran. Untuk makluman juga, seramai 184 graduan tahun 2020 merupakan graduan antarabangsa daripada 30 buah negara. Kejayaan para graduan yang kita raikan pada hari ini adalah selari dengan pencapaian UTP sebagai salah sebuah universiti terbaik di Malaysia. Segala kepayahan dan penat lelah yang telah para graduan lalui akhirnya membuahkan kejayaan. Sesungguhnya, anda semua adalah kebanggaan kami. Sekali lagi, tahniah dan syabas saya ucapkan. Yang berusaha Tuan Pengerusi Lembaga Pengarah, para graduan, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan yang dihormati sekalian. Tahun 2020 dan 2021 menyaksikan kecemerlangan UTP di peringkat kebangsaan dan dan antarabangsa terus menyerlah. Bakal menjangkau usia penubuhannya yang ke-25 tahun menjelang tahun 2022, UTP telah menempa kejayaan dan terus melakar namanya di persada dunia. Ini terbukti apabila agensi penarafan antarabangsa Quad Quality Siemens telah menyenaraikan UTP di kedudukan ke-72 di rantau Asia. Pencapaian ini diperkukuhkan lagi apabila Times Higher Education menyenaraikan UTP di kedudukan 60 universiti terbaik di kalangan negara developing economies. Sekaligus, ini menjadikan UTP di antara 100 universiti terbaik di rantau Asia. UTP juga berbangga kerana semua program yang ditawarkan telah tersenarai dalam ranking terbaik dunia oleh Corporate Siemens World University Ranking mengikut subjek 2021. Program kejuruteraan petroleum serta kejuruteraan mineral dan pelumbungan terus tersenarai di dalam ranking 50 teratas dan tempat pertama di peringkat kebangsaan. Selain itu, UTP turut mengekalkan penarafan 6 bintang tahap prestasi tertinggi di dalam MIRA, Malaysian Research Assessment, bagi penyelidikan pembangunan dan program pemkomersialannya serta telah mencapai status 6 bintang atau cemerlang dalam setara, iaitu penarafan bersepadu institusi pendidikan tinggi Malaysia bagi kaedah pengajaran, penyelidikan dan perkhidmatannya. Kesemua pengiktirafan ini meningkatkan kebolehpasaran pelajar UTP sekaligus menaikkan imej universiti di persada dunia serta menarik rakan-rakan industri kami untuk terus memberi sokongan dan menaja para pelajar UTP. Yang Berusia Tuan Pengerusi Lembaga Pengarah, para graduan, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan yang dihormati sekalian. Kejayaan sebuah universiti bukan sahaja diukur melalui pencapaian dari segi rankings mahupun ratings, tetapi juga kepada keupayaan untuk melahirkan graduan yang kompetitif, berdaya saing, berinovasi serta memiliki 7 ciri-ciri serba boleh yang dipelopori oleh UTP sejak penubuhannya. Untuk tujuan ini, UTP memastikan agar kesemua pelajar kami terlibat di dalam aktiviti co-curriculum dan menjadi ahli kelab dan persatuan di kampus bagi membina kemahiran insaniah yang lebih jitu. UTP juga amat menekankan aktiviti khidmat masyarakat di kalangan pelajar-pelajarnya bagi membantu mereka yang memerlukan. Aktiviti-aktiviti ini diharap dapat meneraikan sifat lebih empati dan rendah diri terhadap semua golongan masyarakat. Sesungguhnya dengan memberi, tidak akan mengurangkan apa yang ada. Malah, kehidupan yang kita jalani sudah tentunya akan lebih memberi erti. You will find meaning in life by giving to others. Pihak universiti juga memberi galakan kepada pelajar UTP untuk bersaing di persada nasional dan antarabangsa. Keupayaan pelajar-pelajar ini turut terselah di beberapa pertandingan di peringkat kebangsaan dan antarabangsa di mana mereka telah mencipta kejayaan yang amat membanggakan. Antaranya, Johan bagi kategori Cup, Bowl dan Plate untuk pasukan UTP Drillers dan UTP Drillers Alumni di Kejohanan Rugby UTP 7-11 pada tahun 2020. Memenangi anugerah Magic University Startup Challenge 2020 bagi 2 pasukan technopreneurship daripada UTP. Menjadi naib Johan di dalam Kejohanan Petro Bowl Dunia di mana UTP telah melakar sejarah dengan kemenangan ini apabila Persatuan Jurutera Petroleum atau Society of Petroleum Engineers University Technology Petronas telah menjadi pasukan pertama dari Malaysia dan juga dari rantau Asia Pasifik yang telah berjaya melayakkan diri ke peringkat akhir meskipun hanya merangkul naib juara di dalam kejohanan ini. Menjadi naib johan bagi 3 pelajar program ijazah pengurusan perniagaan di dalam pertandingan #MyDuitStory video pendek bertajuk Make Yours. Menjadi naib juara dalam cabaran Lori Dick 2021 Persatuan Geosains dan Jurutera Eropah EAGE yang amat berprestij bagi pasukan dari UTP New Prospect Energy. Menerima anugerah penghargaan khas Ketua Pengarah Pendidikan Tinggi di Anugerah Tokoh Siswa KPT 2020 bagi UTP Performing Arts Group UPEC dan berbagai-bagai lagi. Termasuklah malam tadi UTP telah dinobatkan antara 3 universiti terbaik bagi anugerah Universiti Keusahawanan di Malaysia. Tahniah saya ucapkan kepada para graduan dan pelajar-pelajar UTP. Yang Berusia Tuan Pengerusi Lembaga Pengarah, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan yang dihormati sekalian, please allow me to now address the graduating class of 2020. My dear graduates, it has indeed been a remarkable journey and we have truly enjoyed having you with us over the past 4 to 5 years. Today will be the last time you walk into this magnificent Chancellor Hall as a UTP student. When you will leave as alumni. You will say goodbye to a period in your life that can never be repeated and will always be remembered. You will now be part of more than 20,000 alumni that the university has produced since 2001. We are aware that your final year has been a tough one. The pandemic COVID-19 came out of nowhere and hit all of us very hard. But you have been strong, resilient, and you are prepared for this, for success and for your future. Challenging times are the times that define us because they challenge us to prove ourselves. You have moved forward with courage, despite the difficulties, and look where you are now. In the words of Michelle Obama, you must understand that your experience and overcoming adversity is actually one of your greatest assets. Each and every one of you is an inspiration, and I hope that your time in UTP has provided you with enriching, rewarding, and transformative learning experiences, so much so that you will pay it forward to your juniors and others around you. When you go out to the world, go out with the virtues and vigor that UTP has instilled in you. The world now is fast changing. Only by enhancing your curiosity and intellectual bandwidth can you spur innovation and remain ahead in the race. But let that race be a worthwhile one. Let it ignite your passion and leave you happy and contented. And let it also impact others around you. It doesn't matter what role you undertake, but you do it with integrity and dignity, for the legacy that you will leave will inspire others to achieve greatness with honesty and righteousness. Think of your loved ones and the ramifications that dishonesty and corruption bring, and I implore all of you to please stay away from anything that would destroy you and tarnish you and your family's reputation. In the long term, honesty and integrity will always pay. We are proud of you, and we acknowledge and celebrate you. You have made remarkable strides during your years in UTP, and we applaud you for always being the best, making valuable contributions to the university community, upholding our mission and vision, and embody our core values in your behavior. Once again, congratulations to the class of 2020 and to your nearest and dearest who have supported you in this learning journey. We wish you every success, all the best for your future endeavors, and I hope to see you again giving back to UTP, to society, and ultimately the world. Once again, congratulations to all of you. Yang Berusaha Tuan Pengerusi Lembaga Pengarah, para graduan, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan yang dihormati sekalian, sekali lagi bagi pihak universiti saya ingin merakamkan setinggi-tinggi penghargaan kepada Yang Berusaha Encik Bak Cuk Pilung, Pengerusi Lembaga Pengarah Universiti Teknologi Petronas, Lembaga Pengarah UTP dan Pengurusan Petronas atas sokongan, bimbingan dan inspirasi kepada kami semua di UTP. Kepada semua warga kerja universiti, terima kasih yang tidak terhingga di atas segala kesetiaan, komitmen dan dedikasi anda. Segala pencapaian UTP sehingga kini tidak akan dapat dicapai tanpa sokongan padu dari anda semua demi merealisasikan visi dan misi universiti yang kita sama-sama cintai ini. Semoga segala sumbangan kita ini diterima sebagai usaha untuk memartabatkan ilmu bagi memperkasakan bangsa dan negara dan mendapat ganjaran yang setimpal dari Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. Akhir sekali, terima kasih semua yang telah bekerja keras bagi memastikan kejayaan Majlis Convocation UTP kali ke-20 ini. Sekian, wabillahi taufik wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Pengisytiharan persidangan semula, Majlis Convocation kali ke-20 oleh Yang Berusaha Pengerusi Lembaga Pengarah.
The reconvene of 20th Convocation Ceremony by Yang Berusaha Chairman, Board of Directors.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dengan sukacitanya, saya mengisytiharkan Majlis Convocation University Teknologi Petronas kali ke-20 bersidang semula.
Upacara penganugerahan ijazah sarjana muda.
Conferment of bachelor's degree.
Penganugerahan ijazah sarjana muda kejuruteraan petroleum dengan kepujian.
Conferment of bachelor of petroleum engineering with honors.
Yang Berusaha Pengerusi Lembaga Pengarah. Dengan segala hormatnya, dipersilakan untuk menganugerahkan ijazah sarjana muda kejuruteraan petroleum dengan kepujian kepada graduan yang telah memenuhi segala syarat serta lulus peperiksaan yang ditetapkan oleh universiti.
Dengan kuasa yang diberikan, saya anugerahkan ijazah sarjana muda kejuruteraan petroleum dengan kepujian kepada graduan yang telah memenuhi segala syarat serta lulus peperiksaan yang ditetapkan oleh universiti.
Arif Iskandar Muhammad Nazim. Arvin Raj Krishnan. Chah Jason. Chong Wei Jian. Christopher Jonathan Tang Chung Chun. Derek Ignatius Susie DeCross. Jeremy Tan En Hao. Kyung Boon Kim. Kong Hao En. Lee Ye Sing. Lim Wen Yang. Lim Yuan Kai. Lo Han Lun. Muhammad Elias Muhammad Rasad. Muhammad Rafiuddin Rahim. Muhammad Safri Basruddin. Eng Wei Ling. Yap Poh Ping. Yi Chai Ning. Thank you. Adam Daniel Effendi. Ahmad Anas Ahmad Yunus. Ahmad Nazir Azhar. Aida Sahira Nur Muhammad. Amir Zorif Alimuddin. Amirul Azim Syahrul Najib. Arvin Kumar Sashi Kumar. Azwan Faris Kushrin Azlan. Cik Syamir Irfan Cik Rasid. Chiu Jay Shen. Chou Yok Sien. Dasirenden Uda Shankar. Dinesh Kumar Sandra Kumar. Felicia Lam Gui Fang. Habinis Warren Rajan. Hamsana Devi and Taruma Rajah. Harindran Santara Sagaran. Haritaran Murli Haran. Hazim Muhammad Noor. Hem Kumaran Krishna Raja. Hilman Fikri Abdul Karim. Joseph Tan Jae Jeong. Juven Munyandi. Kavinesh Varma Baskaran. Khairul Amiratunisa Safi'i. Mi Chua Siu Mei. Minal Arumugam. Muhammad Zafran Rifki Roslan. Muhammad Haikal Muhammad Fauzi. Muhammad Fazrik Hafizin Jamaluddin. Muhammad Firdaus Tamim. Muhammad Shahidin Fikri Abdul Kadir. Muhammad Syukri Said. Muhammad Afif Nakiuddin Aladdin. Muhammad Nasrul Amri Muhammad Zaidi. Muhammad Syahrizat Muhammad Arifin. Muhammad Afiq Muhammad Razwan. Muhammad Amirul Syafiq Muhammad Daud. Muhammad Faris Muhammad Arif. Muhammad Fitri Muhammad Nur. Muhammad Imran Ratasha. Muhammad Luqman Hakim Adnan. Muhammad Syaril Abdul Malik. Muhammad Wildan Rusli. Muhammad Zuhairi Zakaria. Najwa Naim Fazil. Nur Aisyah Saiful. Nur Alia Nadirah Muhammad Rosli. Nur Adania Muhammad Azman Simon. Nur Nadirah Dayana Ayub. Nur Raizah Ismail. Nurhan Hilmi Abdul Hadi. Pirama Sudar Intira Citu. Satish Kumar Magendiran. Syafiq Azhar Rizal. Syaruman Sritaran. Sinorita Jegatisen. Tang Yan Yan. Tarani Vijaya Kumaran. Tarshini Santa Kumar. Ting Yi Pei. Umar Abdul Aziz Jamil Sabri. Yuharajan Baskaran. Ahmad Yazid Aiman Yahya. Anis Nabila Mansur. Divagaran Vijaya Kumar. Gwendolyn Robert Tamang. Kishan Varma Balakrishnan. Mio Muhammad Emir Ashraf Rostam Afandi. Muhammad Afiq Rosnan. Muhammad Amirul Khairi Muhammad Amir. Muhammad Aiman Danish Muhammad Jeffrey Chia. Muhammad Daniel Mansur. Muhammad Yasin Khairi Muhammad Ismadi. Nur Azirul Aslam Nur Afandi. Nur Izian Aldilna Muhammad Aldilina. Nur Fatihah Kamarul Sharidan. Nurul Alia Muhammad Solehan. Siti Norashikin Badrul Hizam. Vijendran Arumugam. Vignesh Kumar Seva Kumar. Wan Muhammad Afiq Azhar. Yogavindran Krishnan. Dan Abdul Rab Abdul Wahab Mahyub Salim Al-Mashwali.
Makluman Anugerah Pelajar Antarabangsa Terbaik dan Anugerah Chancellor.
The announcements of Best International Student Award and the Chancellor Award.
Anugerah Chancellor merupakan anugerah tertinggi universiti kepada graduan. Anugerah ini melambangkan keunggulan graduan dalam pelbagai bidang termasuk kecemerlangan dalam bidang akademik, ketokohan dalam bidang kepimpinan, serta keterselahan dalam aktiviti-aktiviti co-curriculum semasa menuntut di universiti ini.
The Chancellor Award is the most prestigious award. Awarded to the graduates, this award symbolizes the graduates' excellence in various fields, which include academic excellence, leadership, as well as exceptional achievement in co-curricular activities.
Pada sidang sebelum ini, pihak universiti telah mengurniakan Anugerah Pelajar Antarabangsa Terbaik dan Anugerah-Anugerah Chancellor.
During the earlier session, the university has awarded the Best International Student Award and the Chancellor Award to the following recipients.
Anugerah Pelajar Sarjana Muda Antarabangsa Terbaik, Josef Mabur Agani Manier. Ijazah Sarjana Muda Teknologi Maklumat Kepujian. Anugerah Chancellor Gangsa, Toh Jian Heng. Ijazah Sarjana Muda Kejuruteraan Kimia dengan Kepujian. Anugerah Chancellor Perak, Satish Kumar Sandasegaran. Ijazah Sarjana Muda Sains Kepujian Petroleum Geoscience. Dan Anugerah Chancellor Emas, Ayu Syahirah Salim. Ijazah Sarjana Muda Teknologi Maklumat Kepujian. Ucapan oleh Wakil Graduan.
Speech by the graduates' representative.
Graduan merupakan penerima anugerah Naib Chancellor Emas.
The graduate is the Vice Chancellor's Gold Award recipient.
Thank you, Master of Ceremony. Yang Berusaha Encik Basho Pilong, Pengerusi Lembaga Pengarah University Teknologi Petronas. Yang Berusaha Profesor T.S. Dr. Muhammad Ibrahim Abdul Muttalib, Naib Chancellor University Teknologi Petronas. Ahli-ahli Lembaga Pengarah University, ahli-ahli Senat dan Pengurusan UTP, para pensyarah dan kakitangan Universiti Teknologi Petronas, para ibu bapa, tuan-tuan, perempuan serta sahabat seperjuangan sekalian. Selamat pagi, selamat lemai as we say in Sarawak dan salam sejahtera. My name is Christopher, a petroleum engineering graduate class of 2020, and I am your student representative. Now, I actually have before me a speech that I've already prepared for you, something I think my class teachers back in Form 5 would have been proud of because I made sure to use peribahasa like bagai awar dengan tebing. And you know for sure when you have bagai awar dengan tebing, it's almost guaranteed that you're going to get an A+. But then for today, I think let's just take a trip down memory lane. Let's just put aside this speech and let's just have a casual conversation of what we've achieved together throughout our 5 years here in UTP. Now let's start off with our academics. I think what's the most memorable moment for us in our final year, the most important decision that we had to make in our final year, and that was selecting our FYP topic. Now, I think we would have thought that it would have been done in a more, I would say, normal. I think normal is a more filtered word that can be used. But instead of that, we were asked to register for our FYP topic at 4 a.m. in the morning, which was shocking, actually. And we actually have two very extreme sides of students. We had students who were awake at 4 a.m. and they happened to stumble upon the registration link. And you had students like me who was fast asleep and then kawan terpaksa robohkan pintu just to wake us up to select our FYP topic. And at that moment, I think that's when you realize that you could have planned all the FYP topics that you want, plan A, plan B, plan C, right until Z, used up all the 26 alphabets, and yet nothing would have prepared you for that challenging moment. And I think the right sentence that I said at that moment was, "我很累, 年." But then, I think the graduates here are proofs that no matter what challenge that we may face, true enough, it may be challenging, but you being able to stand proud right over here in this hall shows that no matter what challenges that life throws at us, we are able to achieve success in our own means. So give yourselves a round of applause. I think generally it's desirable for us students to have that work-life balance. We start class from 8 to 5, and then we spend our evening with sports, recreational activities, and then by nighttime, you probably have to revise your class that you studied that day and prepare for the class the following day. But I think we all know too well that's not exactly how it happens for us. Student life can be rather exciting, and it can start off as innocently as going to dinner. And as Malaysians, what's the typical question that we always ask when we go out for dinner? Nak makan apa? Nak pergi mana makan? And without you realizing, you're already in front of Sri Iskandar, and still, no one wants to make a decision. So kereta terus gerak lah. Gerak sampai pop, tertiba, you're in Ipoh. So after a dinner in Ipoh, you're all energized up, mesti ada after dinner activity, so pergi karaoke. Jiwang dengan lagu dayang pula. Atau Ed Sheeran or K-pop, whichever you prefer. And then, without you realizing, you're there singing for 8 hours sampai pukul 2 pagi. And after singing, mesti dah lapar balik. So, we go for supper. After supper, you realize that it's already 4 a.m. in the morning. Masya lambat pula nak balik UTP, kan? So, decide to stay overnight dekat MACD. Talk heart-to-heart conversations with your friends. And that's when you actually create the everlasting bond with your friend. Nasib baik masa tu machine ice cream tak rosak. Kalau tak, And then after you've had your fair share of stories with your friends, then tunggu dekat luar dimsum punya shop at 6 a.m. Lepas dah makan, baru nak balik UTP. And then, after maybe a short break, we're ready for 8 a.m. class. I mean, of course, that's the filter version. We all know what happens kalau tak cukup tidur and you have an 8 a.m. class. But let's just keep that between us. Now, I'm very grateful to be able to be given the opportunity to represent UTP as well as Malaysia to Thailand, to Indonesia, and to South Korea. I am truly grateful to be given the opportunity to be able to witness the Jalo Gemilang berkibar di pentas antarabangsa. And it's always these moments that actually make you feel like it's worth it. All the nights that you spend at the dance room until 1, 2 a.m., you have blisters on your feet, and yet you will forget all that pain when you're up on stage singing the lyrics for the song in front of an international audience. It's definitely not easy, I can tell you that, but then it's always these little moments that become most memorable to us. It's this kind of experience that will have the biggest impact on our lives. Now, I think there'll probably be too much to say, too much more to do for this short time that I have with you on stage. And probably they'll ask me to wrap it up before they usher me off stage. But I'd just like to say thank you to you all for making my life here in UTP a very memorable one. Actually, it pains me, and it's a ways that my parents can't be here today because of the risk of the pandemic and their home in Kuching. But I have with me here my friends who I've known for 17 years of my life. 17 tahun mereka terpaksa hidup dengan me. I have with me here graduates who I've known only for 5 years throughout my degree as well as my master's life, but have already become lifelong friends to me. I have with me here parents of my friends who actually cook for me, care for me as if I was their own child, especially here when I'm in West Malaysia. And I have also with me here UTP management and staffs who have guided me along the way. And so, graduates, if you don't mind, can you please stand up and give them all a round of applause for having sacrificed themselves and for yourselves too, for being here today. Thank you. I think it's rather fascinating how UTP has enabled us to connect to different peoples from different walks of life. Personally, for myself, I met Prof. Miam, Prof. Hilmi during my tenure as the High Committee for SEDEX. I also met Prof. Hisham, Dr. Nolidia, Cik Dino, Cik Ahmad, Cik Hazim, Cik Z, Abang Hazrin, and together with SK Virtuoso Petra during my time as a UTP Performing Arts Group member. I've actually also been given the opportunity to witness Encik Berusaha Basha Pilon during my time with Cherry Gali back in 2019 during my internship. And that was when one of our LTs actually danced the ngajat for him. And it was truly a memorable experience. And each and every one of you here have definitely impacted my life in one way or another. And for that, I thank you. I think to bid farewell is never easy, but for myself, you will see me once again next year when I graduate from UTP with a master's in drilling engineering. But as of now, I am once again Christopher, your student representative class of 2020, and I thank you.
cahaya manis kilau gelina di kampung tapi tak menawan aku bernyanyi lagu sepi ria sudahlah ini aluhai sayang jadi terkesan kembanglah goyang atas kita Ratsmana Raja di laut bersemayam di bumi batu ayah di sapa ayah tertawa mendengar lagu sambil melayu Ratsmana Raja di laut bersemayam di bumi batu ayah di sapa
Yang Berusaha, Pengerusi Lembaga Pengarah, dengan segala hormatnya dipersilakan untuk menyampaikan ucapan.
We would like to invite Yang Berusaha Chairman, Board of Directors to deliver his speech.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. Yang Berusaha Profesor TS Dr. Muhammad Ibrahim Abdul Muttalib, Naib Chancellor University Teknologi Petronas, ahli-ahli lembaga pengarah UTP, ahli-ahli senat, ahli-ahli jawatan kuasa pengurusan universiti, dif-dif kehormat, barisan kepimpinan Petronas, wakil-wakil universiti, rakan-rakan industri dan para alumni yang menyaksikan majlis ini secara maya dan yang diraikan para graduan UTP serta ibu bapa dan keluarga yang dikasihi sekalian. Alhamdulillah, segala puji dan syukur hanyalah untuk Allah Subhanahu wa taala kerana dengan limpah kurnianya serta izinnya jua dapat kita bersama-sama hadir ke Majlis Convocation Universiti Teknologi Petronas kali yang ke-20. Untuk para graduan, sesungguhnya hari ini adalah hari yang amat bermakna. Anda telah mencapai kejayaan dalam pengajian anda dan kini merupakan graduan dari salah sebuah universiti swasta terbaik di Malaysia. Saya percaya bahawa segala pengalaman yang ditimba di sini akan dapat menjadi panduan dalam kehidupan anda selepas ini. Adalah menjadi harapan kami agar setiap graduan UTP akan menggalas tanggungjawab dengan untuk menyumbang kepada kesejahteraan masyarakat serta memimpin diri dan organisasi bagi mencapai hasrat pembangunan negara yang kita cintai ini. Tuan-tuan dan puan-puan sekalian, pada hari ini setelah 24 tahun berlalu, saya amat berbesar hati dengan kejayaan yang dicapai UTP. UTP merupakan satu kebanggaan kepada Petronas dan kami sentiasa menyokong agenda yang dibawa oleh UTP. Bermula sejak penubuhannya pada tahun 1997, UTP telah melahirkan lebih daripada 19,000 graduan dari 50 negara. Kini, UTP mempunyai seramai 6,000 pelajar dan hampir 70% daripada tenaga akademik UTP memiliki ijazah kedoktoran. Izinkan saya meneruskan ucapan dalam bahasa Inggeris. Graduating class of 2020, today I congratulate you on your success. You have achieved a milestone in your life. It is evidence of your personal commitment, of your pride, and of your sense of purpose too. I hope you find similar purpose and meaning in everything that you do. You work hard to reach this day. Please savor this moment with your family and loved ones. And savor for a second too that education is a privilege. This qualification that you have received is from the University of High Academic Standing and Reputation. University Teknologi Petronas is Malaysia's top private university, one of Malaysia's most renowned institutions for tertiary education. UTP is the top-ranking private university in Malaysia according to the Times Higher Education, THE, Emerging Economies Ranking 2022, and UTP is successfully placed as second among Malaysian universities. In only 24 years after its establishment, UTP has received national and international recognition and improved significantly in both national and international rankings. It was reported that 90% of graduates found jobs within 6 months of graduation. So, do keep in mind that you have had a privileged education. With that privilege come responsibility and courage. The courage to pursue your goals for the education you have received is a stepping stone to a successful career. With a world and a workplace that is constantly evolving, competent professionals can transform current work processes with new ways of working and thinking. Today's life challenges are very real and more wide-ranging than we ever thought possible. Be prepared to go beyond your acquired knowledge in order to stay competitive in companies and organizations that you will work for. You will also learn to fail, and you must summon the courage to get up, grow stronger, and be yourself better. It is vital that you always remember and practice the positive values that this university has inculcated in you. From today, you will face many choices in life, both professionally and personally. you will need to do what is right for you, be honest and true to every part of your life, to yourself and to your community. As ambassador to this university, our name and reputation lie in your hands. And your name and reputation lie in what matters to you and what you most value. Build honest relationship. Trust in yourself and others. Don't promise what you cannot deliver. Let me share with you a story about Johnny Kim, a Silver Star awarded Navy SEAL, Harvard educated doctor, and a NASA astronaut. Kim is a first generation Korean American, born in Los Angeles to parents who immigrated to the US from South Korea in search of a better future for the children. Despite the accomplishment to come, he struggled with insecurity growing up. He had a difficult childhood and hard times at school, but made a bold move to turn things around. He left his comfort zone and found his odyssey by enrolling in the Navy SEAL. With grit and perseverance, he made it through the grueling SEAL training, made the cut for the elite team, and went on to serve as combat medic, sniper, navigator, and point man on more than 100 combat operations over 2 deployments to the Middle East. He went on to earn a degree in mathematics from the University of San Diego in 2012, and his doctorate in medicine from Harvard in 2016. He was a year into a residency at Massachusetts General Hospital when he learned that he had been selected out of a pool of 18,000 applicants to become a NASA astronaut. And the rest is history. What gets me about the story is of an immigrant coming to build a new life for himself and turning his life around. He was asked whether he had ever experienced self-doubt, and he replied that it is very human to doubt yourself. He also said that everyone is capable of so much more than they think they are. And I echo this sentiment because in doing so, he is being honest with himself. And he challenged himself and believed that we are all a lot stronger and more capable than we really know. All his achievements taught him a lot about how to be a human and having a singular focus to want to make an impact, to do public service, and he hopes that he can inspire the next generation to pay it forward. You can never make an impact on society if you have not changed yourself. Great peacemakers are all people of integrity and honesty. Graduating class of 2020, ladies and gentlemen, we live in an environment that is volatile, unpredictable, complex, and ambiguous. We call it VUCA world. This acronym, first used back in 1987, draws on the leadership theories of Warren Bennis and Bert Nanners to describe the expected state of general conditions and situation. Yes, more than 30 years later, our environment is still VUCA. You will therefore need to always be ready for the unexpected. The rate is accelerating. The pace will continue to do so. We have yet to fully comprehend the digital revolution and its true impact on our lives. Therefore, to face whatever is coming your outlook needs to be open and modern. You must be agile to adapt to any given situation at any time. Adaptability is especially important in setting goals. Learn new ways to build confidence and composure in dealing with people, handling multiple tasks, and optimizing use of your time. As you persevere to set your own example and achieve success in life, it is vital to remember not to give in to anything that you are not or be someone who you are not. And never forget all the people who got you where you are today. So continue the thread of love and care. Be honest. Be kind. Be compassionate. Every single person in your life has touched a part of you that makes you who you are today. Graduating class of 2020, ladies and gentlemen, this is also my opportunity to express my gratitude to my colleagues at UTP for their commitment and dedication in nurturing our future generation. This university has traveled far to become one of top 100 universities in Asia. Let me conclude by congratulating all the graduates again. We are very proud of your achievement. Your future is in your hands now. So commit to excellence and embrace the values of integrity, professionalism, loyalty, and cohesiveness as your guiding principle. Here begins the next chapter of your life. So page by page, write it well. Para hadirin yang dihormati sekalian, saya lagi sekali mengucapkan syabas kepada para graduan, warga UTP, dan terima kasih kepada ibu bapa di atas pengorbanan tuan-tuan dan puan-puan sekalian. Sekian, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Para graduan diminta berdiri.
All graduates, please rise.
Majlis dengan ini mengumumkan graduan kelas 2020 sebagai alumni Universiti Teknologi Petronas.
Graduate of class 2020, you are now a proud alumni of University of Technology Petronas. Congratulations.
Alumni, dipersilakan duduk.
Alumni, please be seated.
Persembahan daripada pelajar-pelajar University Teknologi Petronas.
Performances by the students of University Technology Petronas.
Thank you.
My name is Ayu Shaira Salim. I'm from Miri Sarawak. I have six siblings. I studied in SM Science Miri Sarawak before, and I graduated as an IT graduate, majoring in software engineering, minoring in business management, and currently pursuing PhD in IT in UTP as well.
Hi, my name is Satish. I'm from Batu Cave, Selangor. I come from a family of five. My mom is a food hawker, and I have two elder brothers and one younger sister. So I pursued my secondary days in SMK Taman Selayang, and I'm part of the Petroleum Geosciences class of 2020.
Hello everyone, I'm Toh Jin Heng. I come from a small town named Batu Pahat in Johor, and my dad is a lorry driver, meanwhile my mom is a full-time housewife. I'm the eldest in the family with one younger sister and one younger brother, and I graduated from the high school name, High School Batu Pahat, and I'm actually coming from the Chemical Engineering class of 2020.
The most memorable spot for me in UTP will be Island One Cafe, because I love the uncle that always make me a very good watermelon shake. So she will shake like this, he will shake like this, and then he will give the drink to me. So I feel it's very special. Every time I feel tired, I will go there and I will meet that uncle and ask him for my watermelon.
The dance studio in Block B, because that's a place of me where I get to practice and also rehearse for a lot of events and performances with the group of people who share the same interest and passion in me. That's also a place where I get to meet different talented people from other groups such as gamelan groups, Mohandis, Virtuoso, Petra, other than my own group, which is UTP Performing Arts Group.
So to me, it's the Chancellor Complex. Stepping into UTP for the first time and looking at this amazing complex there, it was just mind-blowing. And you know, when you look at Chancellor Complex, it looks so futuristic. So it always gets me thinking of what my future entails.
So we all know that UTP is renowned for being the top private universities in Malaysia. But when we talk about unlocking true potential, I guess it's all about the well-roundedness of the students and also its graduates. In that context, I feel like UTP did emphasize and focuses a lot on the student development activities, where the students get to be involved in a lot of activities of clubs, societies, events, and even competitions inside and outside UTP, or even inside and also outside Malaysia.
UTP provided me with endless opportunities and really supported my personal growth. With the support that I received and also the mentorship I received from UTP, I was able to achieve a lot of things that I could have never imagined. Like for a simple example, I was part of this EEG student chapter, and we actually won the best student chapter worldwide. We were the first Asian university to actually achieve this.
One of the things that UTP transformed me will be my health, because I used to be very big before. It was around 100 plus kg, and now I lose a little bit of weight. Because during my UTP time, I always go with my friends doing sports. For example, I went for swimming. I also went for the gym. And the jogging track is very good if you go to Oval Park. So I think it really helps me to build a connection with my friends and at the same time, maintaining my health while performing well in my studies.
I come from a very poor background. So my mom had to work really hard to support the family. So naturally, you know, I just had to work really hard to get good results so that I can secure a scholarship. And thankfully, I managed to secure the Gamuda scholarship. And yeah, you know, everything worked out well.
I think the most challenging part will be managing my time, because I have my own business during my degree, and also I went for 38 competitions. So at the same time, I need to maintain my CGPA. So I think that will be a very struggle part of my degree time. But I really love the environment that UTP provide me, especially the circle. I have a very supportive friends. I have a very supportive lecturers and also my family. So I think that's what makes me who I am today.
I would really like to thank my family, especially my mom, because she really worked very hard to support the family. Ever since my dad passed away, she's been the sole supporter of managing the whole family. I still can't imagine how she managed to do that all by herself. So yeah, I'm really grateful to her, and I look forward to giving back to her.
The people that I want to thank the most would be my parents, because they sacrificed a lot for me to be here today, and they always taught me, and they are still teaching me to be humble all the times. When we are achieving something great, we have to be humble. When we are getting straight with a lot of challenges, we still have to remain hopeful. So they did taught me a lot of life lessons, so I'm very grateful for that.
Lecturer that always in my heart, which is Sir Sapuniza, because he always helped me whenever I feel very down. He also was my FYP supervisor, and he always let me know if there's any competition, because he knows that I'm one of the competition hunters. So I'll be the first volunteer to represent my computer information science department for that.
Mr. Nordin Abdul Latif from UTP Performing Arts Group, or we call him as Chino, has also taught me a lot of things. Other than just being a graduate or a chemical engineering student, he actually passed down a lot of knowledge in performing arts. So I've gotten a lot of opportunities from this group, UTP Performing Arts Group, where I get to represent Malaysia to many countries, South Korea, Thailand, and I got to receive some award from the Ministry of Education Malaysia.
So I think UTP in me, hashtag, really make me a better person. I think UTP always been famous with the industrial exposure towards their students. Whenever I go out and I say I'm from UTP, they will say, wow, you're very good, I think, because all the UTP students that I met has a very good potential and talents.
The hashtag UTP in me actually cultivates the sense of pride of being a UTPian in all of us. So it is actually very important for all of us to have that sense of belonging, so that when we carry the hashtag UTP in me around us, we feel belonged and also engaged. And also from there, we get to engage with people from all sorts of backgrounds. We actually get to promote UTP, and we as the ambassador will bring UTP to a greater heights if possible.
UTP in me is a reminder of my roots back in UTP. It not only connects my friends, our batch, our classmates, but it connects every single alumni who has walked through the same journey as us. So we should be proud to be part of UTP, and wherever we go, we support each other. That's UTP in me for me.
Pengisytiharan penangguhan Majlis Convocation Universiti Teknologi Petronas kali ke-20 oleh Yang Berusaha Pengerusi Lembaga Pengarah.
The postponement of 20th Convocation Ceremony by Yang Berusaha Chairman, Board of Directors.
Dengan sukacitanya, saya mengisytiharkan Majlis Convocation Universiti Teknologi Petronas kali ke-20 ditangguhkan.
Para hadirin diminta berdiri untuk lagu University.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the University song.
Sempadan, kami berazam membina harapan, berpegang kepada nilai yang murni, kemakmuran insan visi kami. Hasil dituai bumi di sebar-labar dinikmati beramai-ramai. University Teknologi Petronas, setiap warganya cerdas dan pantas. Berilmu, beriman, berpandangan jauh, di bidang teknologi berdiri teguh. Bersama ilmu yakin dan jati diri, kami bertekad mencurah bakti. Untuk dunia, untuk manusia, menaman kami sejahtera semua. Pandangan jauh di bidang teknologi berdiri teguh. Bersama ilmu yakin dan jati diri, kami berpegang mencurah pati. Untuk dunia, untuk manusia, matlamat kami sejahtera semua. Matlamat kami sejahtera semua.
Para hadirin diminta terus berdiri.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing.
Perarakan keluar dewan.
Procession leaving the hall.
Para hadirin diminta tunggu sebentar.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain in the hall.
Perarakan keluar dewan para graduan.
Graduates procession leaving the hall.
Sekalian, pihak universiti mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih atas kerjasama yang diberikan sepanjang majlis convocation pada hari ini. Hadirin diminta untuk patuh kepada SOP yang telah ditetapkan dan kekalkan penjarakan fizikal sepanjang berada di dalam dewan. Tahniah kepada para graduan.
Ladies and gentlemen, the university would like to thank you for your cooperation throughout the convocation ceremony. We would like to remind all of you to keep and follow the SOP and maintain the physical distancing. Congratulations to all graduates.